need to know is that I'm always watching you. Always. Even when, especially then. Saizo, wait! Okay, I can't see you, but you're not gone, right? You're still watching? Saizo? God! Damn it! Fucking ninjas! Alright. Chapter 8. Let's do it. Yeah. Fierce winds. The Eternal Stairway. God, these stairs seem to go on forever. Indeed, but what did you expect? This is the Eternal Stairway. Not to worry, we've almost reached the halfway point.
What?
Right, I suppose there is no 5-minute stairway we could have taken instead. Please. Lord Drake, please be silent for a moment.
Oh.
Yeah, that fell a bit flat, sorry.
Huh.
No, that's not it. I'm sensing an unusual presence. I think we're being followed.
What?
How is that possible? I haven't seen any signs of life.
Listen.
Attention, whoever you are. Show yourself now if you wish to avoid conflict. Oh shit, it's the Faceless.
No!
Faceless? Where did they come from? How strange. I expected humans. The Faceless usually aren't this stealthy. Okay, that alone makes me suspicious. In any case, we have no time to spare. Let's take them out. Okay, yeah, I'm suspicious. Zora, can you please guard Sakura while we deal with this? Yes, of course. Be careful, Drake. Are you ready, Kaze? Let's do this. Ninja and Dragon combo! You can count on me. Hey-ya! Stand aside or be destroyed.
Alright,
just a few more standing. Okay, but seriously, something's not right here. Come on. Come on, this can't be right. I fucking knew it. I knew it. Knew it. There were people. Wait a minute, what's this? Everyone hold. Something isn't right. What's the matter, Drake?
No.
These aren't faceless. They're people. Gods, what have we done?
Unbelievable.
I'm afraid you're right. I recognize their clothing. These people are from the Wind Tribe.
What was that?
I don't understand. A moment ago, this person right here was a faceless monster. Aw, shit. I know that laugh. I know that voice. Who's there? Show yourself at once. And then there's this asshole. Good day, my princeling. Did you enjoy my magic trick? Iago, what have you done? I didn't do a thing. You're the ones who struck down these poor villagers. Why? What could you possibly have to gain? Don't you see? This is just the beginning. Now that you're with the Hoshidens, anything is fair game. Oh, your ignorance does tickle me. And he's gone. This puts us in an unfortunate position, to say the least. The route ahead takes us through the Wind Tribe territory. And we're going to have a hard time explaining what just happened. Who was that maniac anyway? Do you know him, Drake?
Yeah.
Yes, his name is Iago, King Garen's right-hand man. I didn't know he was capable of this sort of thing. He probably made us appear to be faceless to those poor villagers. Well, he did do us one favor. He revealed himself to us as an enemy. I'm sure we'll have to go through him to get to King Garen. Oh, I will with pleasure, I will gladly tear him apart and go after Garen afterwards. Yes, I would expect so. Wind Tribe Village. We've arrived. This is the Wind Tribe Village we must pass through. Lord Drake, are you certain you want to approach the village directly?
Yes.
Yes, trying to sneak around will only make us seem more suspicious. Surely they'll understand that we mean them no harm. I'm not as optimistic, but I will trust your judgment. Ah, it looks as though the decision has been made for us.
It's them!
Here they are, the savages who attacked our people.
No.
Prepare to die. Please wait, we can explain. It is true that we fought with some of your people, but we were deceived by an enemy from Nor.
What did you say?
Please, how stupid do you think we are? This is going well. Right, any ideas? Excuse me, can I have everyone's attention? Sakura, be careful. We're so sorry to have hurt your people. But you must understand that they appeared before us as faceless. Lady Sakura, you're with these brigands? Yeah, what's going on here?
My apologies.
Please, you must believe us. Lady Azura is with them too. Maybe they are telling the truth. Wait, they just now realized Sakura and Azura were with them? Hold that thought. Have you considered that this might be a trap? Either way, we can't make this decision ourselves. Let's see what Chief Fuga has to say.
Yes.
Very well, we would be happy to speak with your Chief Fuga.
Uh-huh.
Speak? Somehow I don't think that's what the Chief will have in mind. I see.
Wait.
Be careful, Drake. I believe your strategy is sage, but we're putting ourselves in a highly vulnerable position.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm well aware of that, but what choice do we have? And we got a fight. Okay, alright. Well, did I forget to do something? I think I did. I forgot to change Mozu's class. Oh boy, hold on a second. Yes! Transform into a powerful motherfucking dread fighter! Fuck yeah, ninjas. I could get used to this. Oh, yeah. So, yeah. Using the Dread Scroll, I have now turned Mozu into a Dread Fighter. So, please give me a second to pimp her out with equipment. Alright. I just gave Mozu a bunch of shurikens and stuff, just for this fight. I don't actually have much else to give her. I'm gonna have to go to the store and buy some more equipment for her. Cause, yeah. But, yeah. Alright. I've made the arrangements. And now, let us fight. What's going on here? I thought the Wind Tribe was neutral. Oh, ho, ho, the human mind is weak and malleable. Things change. Oops. Setsuna, have you shrunk about, a foot or so in the last minute? No, I'm actually sinking in some quicksand. Quicksand at this latitude. How fascinating. Am I going to die now? Physically, yes, probably. But your spirit will live on in our memories. Azawa, why aren't you doing anything to help her? And Setsuna, why are you so calm? Is this some sort of joke? Gah, I guess I'll have to save you. Ah, thank you, my lady. My, Lady Hinoka the hero. Azawa, we are currently under attack. Can you try to be serious for 2 seconds? Of course, my lady. Although I am currently without any battle implements, so I'm afraid I'm at the mercy of your protection.
Me too.
I think I'm stuck in the quicksand again. Gods, I knew I couldn't rely on the two of you, but this is worse than I imagined. Just try and hold it together long enough for us to see through this through, alright? Maybe Ryoma and Takumi can help me babysit once we finally catch up to them. So yeah, we're getting Hinoka this chapter, and we're getting her two retainers, her two assistants this chapter also. Azama's like a healer, I guess. Like, he's a monk. He's like a male healer from Hoshido, and Setsuna, well, she's an archer. Yep. And Hinoka, of course, is a Pegasus Knight, a Sky Knight, just like Tsubaki. So yeah, let's get this party started. All right, first order of business, I need to get over to that Dragon Vein. And it's just out of my reach. What a shame. Well. Ooh. Okay, I see this guy's rocking some massive defense. Okay. So, yeah, definitely gotta hit him with that magic. Which one? Each score up and boost one. Use all equipped to restore 10 HP to the wielder. Monkey spirit. Okay, yeah, we'll use the ox spirit. Without a doubt. Alright. And now, I don't know, I guess I'll, okay, alright. Yeah, that figures. And this is still going to, that's still gonna do a lot. Jeez, okay. Man, alright. Well, I guess I need to intervene. I'm just gonna do it. I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. This guy has got a bit too much of a defense for me for, yeah, okay. Alright. And Hana can throw her sword at this guy, so that's good. Throw the sword! Throw the katana! Yeah! Alright. And now... Well, I can't actually reach us. Huh. I guess, I don't know. Well, Tsubaki can reach them. He's, flying, so, Oh, and they can't do shit to Tsubaki. It's all good. Yeah, I'll just put him right here. It really doesn't matter. They can't do anything to him. No damage. That's amazing. Okay. Ooh, this'll hit. Good. Very good. Yeah. Thanks. Yamazu, she won't be able to do much right now, but when she starts getting them levels, oh my god. Sure, go ahead, try your luck. Look at that. Look at that! That was only her first level. She's got plenty more to go. My god. Oh. Well, actually, this is fine. See?
Very kind of you.
It all worked out in the end. Ah, yes. I suppose I should try to reach Hinoka so I can actually get them under my control so that I don't make any stupid moves. But how to do that? Well... This is the way. What up, big sis?
Big sister!
Hinoka, what are you doing here? I could ask you the same question, Drake. Yes, well, a lot has happened, and I thought you were in the capital. Yes, I was. But I decided to try to catch up to Ryoma and Takumi on their way to Izumo. Ah, well, it's good that we met up, but I have some bad news. Ryoma and Takumi are missing. We're trying to track them down. Missing? Oh, gods. They're not the sort of men that simply go missing. What has happened to them, Drake? We don't know. We've run into a few problems of our own along the way. So I can see that. I thought the Wind Tribe was neutral. Why are we fighting? It's a long story, but I believe that we'll be able to explain ourselves to the Chief. Will you join us? We could certainly use a little help. Of course! Although a little help is about all you'll get from these two. What do you mean by that? Never mind, I'm just happy to have you all on our side. Let's do this. Alright. Hinoka, Azama, and Setsuna are all under my control. And they're about to put in that work! Or actually, I think, Okay. Yeah, I think, I guess... Ooh. Never mind. Weapon disadvantage. Yeah, guard Naginata. Let's go. Fuck him up, sets Hinoka, I'm sorry. Jesus, that is a big looking spear. My gosh. What the heck? Alright. Alright. Let's see here. Alright. So, this diviner is gonna try and attack. And now, what we do is, okay. Next, what we're gonna do is have Hana attack this guy. Alright, and now, gonna do that, and now, this guy dies. He dies.
That was a good fight.
And I'm not worried about Kaze. He should be able to. He should be fine from that. From this guy. All right, and now we end the turn. Mate, are you sure this is a good idea? Mate. That was not a good idea. Yeah, see, he lived just fine. Actually, now thinking back on it, I should have let him attack. Well, no, because I needed Kaze to kill that samurai. Alright, what's next? Can Setsuna kill this guy? Oh, yeah. Well, we might as well get some experience for Setsuna. Nice.
I'm happy.
That's nice. Okay, what to do next?
Wow. Intimidating.
No damage. Yep. There we go. And now, get wrecked. Get wrecked, scrub. You ain't nothing in the face of Mozu. Nothing. Nothing. Alright. But now I should probably, let's see. If I pair these two up, then I can. And if I move you there. And if I move you here, you can heal up Kaze. Yeah?
Oh, thank goodness!
Alright. And now, switch, sing.
Thanks.
And there we go. Ah, but of course, there's an archer over there. Well, then, I guess we, I guess Kaze can stay there then, I guess. I don't know. Yeah! Ooh, 12 damage. Well, I mean, that's kind of normal, but still. At least this gives Sakura a chance to gain some of that EXP. Except, I think, maybe, yeah. Let's try and get some more EXP for Setsuna. There you go. And, we can give this one to Orochi. She's, putting in the work with that, magic. Nice. Ooh, very nice. Magic increase. Her magic power has increased. That is very nice. Alright. We're gonna wanna... Yeah, I'm just gonna put myself right here, and then I'm just gonna switch. And then we're gonna Dragonstone this motherfucker. Oh, hello. So you've made it this far. You must be Chief Fuga. Please allow me to explain. No, you must earn the right to explain. Show me that you fight with honor. Well, okay. I'm not sure how honorable this will be, but, well, it works. It works definitely very well. Got that iron club. Alright. The hell was that? Bitch, please. Alright. So now. Well, the safest thing to do would be to, They'll definitely, like, try to snipe me if I... this is tricky. Okay, forget what I said about this being tricky. I just gotta put Celeste right here. And, really? You're not gonna approach? You're really not going to approach. Okay, fine. How's that? Is that... Oh my god. How about that? Huh? Is that... Wow, okay. Alright, well, while I'm at it... I need you, healing them, so, you can go down now. Got that shelter. A bloom festival. A festal. Alright, let's end the turn. Yeah, that figures. Well. Okay, yeah, it seems, Alright. Tsubaki's gonna... hurt that guy. He's gonna hurt him. And Celeste is going to... Actually, we'll have, yeah, we'll have Celeste do it. Yeah, definitely. All right. I'll just go ahead and end the turn. Yeah, that's not really gonna do much. That weapon triangle. Oh, really? You're trying to hurt a Pegasus Knight with magic. You do not use magic on Pegasus Knights, you freaking noob. You freaking scrub. Are you... Why? Why would you use magic on a Pegasus Knight? Are you stupid? I think he's stupid. He must not be a very experienced mage. What are you doing, man? Clearly, he does not know that Pegasus Knights resist magic. He clearly doesn't. Clearly.
Together we shall prevail.
Good.
Alright. I think it's safe for me to use the Dragon Vein now. Nah, actually, nah. Ah, screw it, I'm not gonna use it. He's not gonna move from that spot, is he? No, he's not. Okay. So, really, all I have to worry about now is this samurai, this last samurai. Okay, alright, that's fine. Alright, so I'm gonna do that. He's, of course he's gonna heal the HP back, that's fine. Alright, and now Moses is gonna get that. Because she needs experience. Oh, yes. Very nice. Very nice. And while we're at it... I love how the Dreadfighter class always is glowing. Like, the costume is always glowing. I don't know. I just like that. It looks cool. It looks very cool. And, yeah, it looks cool. Alright, Moser won't be able to take her out this turn, but next turn definitely. She's got nowhere to go. She's fucked. She's finished. Yeah, see, she's accepted it. She has accepted it. Oh, what? Okay, alright. Like I said, like... You can have, like, a 99% chance to hit, and you'll still, like, definitely can miss. It's, like, it's ridiculous. Such is Fire Emblem. Yep. Alright, so now we have Fuga, the boss. He's actually a advanced promoted class. He is a Master of Arms, so he can use swords, lances, and axes. He's got Duelist Blow to give him a better chance at dodging attacks, and he's got Vantage. Ish. And he's got Seal Strength. This guy is pretty nasty. We're gonna wanna make sure everybody's ready to attack before I try anything. Cause this guy's looking to be pretty nasty. He was definitely nasty in Conquest. This is definitely not the toughest guy. He was pretty strong in Conquest, so makes sense he's strong here. Yeah, you do encounter this guy in Conquest, but it's at a much later point. Alright. So, first things first. You've shown some fortitude. Now show me that you're worthy of my attention. Yeah, this guy's got 38 HP, so he's got a lot of HP. I must do better. Ooh, poison strike. Ah, gotta love that poison strike. Thankfully, he doesn't have he doesn't have his ranged weapon equipped right now, so I can attack him from a distance and be totally fine. Let's see if I can finish him off now. With, oh gosh, yeah, I think my character's a little too overleveled. Oh well. Ah, yeah, he has vanished, of course. Ow. But that's it. It's over. Quite impressive. Yeesh. My character really is overleveled. Jeez. Oh, gosh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try not to use him too much. Jeez. Jeez. I mean, I knew it was overleveled, but, like, now that I'm actually seeing the results, like, God. I knew I shouldn't have spammed Dragonstone in Chapter 7, jeez. I just wanted to show it off, because it was fun to do, and it was broken, and I liked, and it was fun, and, whatever. All I can do now is, like, try not to use my character. Which I will try to do, but no promises. That Dragonstone comes in handy. It does. It's gonna be a lifesaver at some points. Bahaha! Well done. I suppose I shouldn't have underestimated one who carries the sacred Yato blade. And I will gladly hear an explanation of the unprovoked attack on my people.
Yes,
of course. Wait, what do you know of my blade? King Sumeragi and I were good friends. I learned much about the history of that weapon from him. I also shared concern for its future, which is why it was necessary for me to test you. Test me? How so? Drake, the blade you possess has the power to link the Seal of Flames. In the wrong hands, it could unleash enough power to end the world. That's why I wanted to see you for myself, if you are indeed the right person to handle it. I see, and one of the villagers we wounded. I already knew that you and your associates were acting in good faith. For what reason would Hoshiden royalty attack a stranger, and then allow his party to be peacefully captured by the stranger's tribe? No, I was well aware that this something was amiss. Well, thank you for believing in us. This is the first good news we've had in some time, I'm afraid. Oh, please. I would gladly hear your full story. But let us freshen up from the battle and sit down to a proper meal first. I appreciate the invitation, and believe me, a bit of rest and a meal are what we need.